Welcome to the tutorial on MOSFET high frequency model. The high frequency MOS FET model includes four capacitances CGS, CGD, CSB and CDB. This model, which is shown in figure A, predicts the high frequency response of the MOS FET amplifier. When the source is connected to the body, the model can be simplified, which will be shown in the next figure B. And in this model, you can see that CGD value, that is the capacitance between the gate and the drain, is very small, and it determines the high frequency response of the amplifier. So we have simplified the previous figure with this figure by connecting the source to the body. In this figure, we have the capacitance CDV, which is connected between the drain and the source, and this capacitance can be neglected. So our modified circuit is much more simplified, which is shown in the which does not have the capacitance CDB. MOS FET unity gain frequency FT. FT basically is a figure of merit for high frequency operation of MOS FET, which is also known as the transition frequency, and can be defined as the frequency at which the short circuit current gain of the common source configuration becomes unity. So consider the figure that is shown, which is a MOS FET hybrid PI model with the source as a common terminal between the input and the output ports. To determine the short circuit current gain, the input that is fed to the current source is represented as II, and the output terminals are short circuited. So it can be seen that the current in the short circuit, that is I naught, is given by GM into VGS minus SCGD into VGS. And this equation is obtained by applying Kirchhoff's current law. If you observe this SCGD into VGS, this parameter can be neglected because the capacitance CGD is very small, and this corresponds to the internal capacitance of the MOS FET. So in turn, we have the output current to be equal to GM into VGS, which is named as equation number 2. And VGS can be expressed in terms of the input current I as VGS to be equal to I divided by S CGS plus CGD. So these are the two equations that we have obtained, one for the output current and one for voltage in terms of II. So if you substitute equation 3 in equation 2, we obtain I naught to be equal to GM into II divided by S CGS plus CGD, and the short circuit current gain will be obtained as the ratio of output current by input current, which is equal to GM divided by S multiplied with CGS plus CGD. The short circuit current equation therefore is given as equation number 4. For physical frequencies, we will consider this value of S to be equal to J omega, and the magnitude of the current gain will become unity at the frequency omega t is equal to GM divided by CGS plus CGD. So thus the unity gain frequency FT will be equal to omega t divided by 2 pi. And we can write FT to be equal to GM divided by 2 pi CGS plus CGD. From this, what we can infer is that the frequency is proportional to the transconductance. So frequency FT is also inversely proportional to the internal capacitances of the MOSFET, that is CGS and CGD. So if we have a higher value of FT, that means that the MOS FET is more effective to become an amplifier. And typically the value of this MOS FET unity gain frequency FT will range from 100 MHz to several GHz. So let us solve a numerical and see how to compute the MOS FET unity gain frequency. So in the design, some of the parameters will be similar to what we have already studied, wherein we have learned how to compute the transconductance. So similar equations will be used. So here the question says we need to calculate the unity gain frequency FT for an n-channel MOS FET whose capacitance is CGS is specified, CGD is specified, and we have to assume the operation at 100 microamps and K n dash is equal to 160 microamps per volt square. And we have to assume the value of the width of the MOS FET to be 10 micrometer and length to be 1 micrometer. So to begin with, the values of W and L are noted down, CGS and CGD are noted down. To compute the value of the MOS FET unity gain frequency, what we require is the equation for FT, and that is given by GM divided by 2 pi CGS plus CGD. CGS value is given, CGD value is given, but to compute the value of transconductance, we know the question says the value of drain current ID, the value of Kn dash and W by L. So GM is equal to square root of 2 into Kn dash W by L into ID. So substituting that, you get a value of transconductance to be equal to 565.685 micro. And substituting the value of GM in the unity gain frequency FT and remaining other parameters, you get value to be equal to 3.38 gigahertz.